Hello, my name is Will with Danfoss Technical Support, and today we will be reviewing how to make adjustments to the KPU16 dual pressure control switch. This switch comes pre-installed on all of our condensing units with a rating of 1.5 horsepower or higher. Today we will be going over how to make adjustments to the reset function for this switch, setting the low side cut-in, differential, as well as the high side cutout for the KPU16. We will be going over how to make adjustments to your pressure switch. The first step will be loosening the locking screws located here and here. We will first loosen the low pressure locking screw. This screw will unlock the low pressure setting point and the differential for the low side. To make adjustments to your low side, you're using a screwdriver, turn the spindle clockwise to lower the value. To make adjustments to your differential, turn the spindle clockwise to raise the value. Monitor your pressures using pressure gauges that are hooked up to your system. After your adjustments are complete, re-tighten the locking screw. For the high side, the procedure is similar. First, you want to loosen the locking screw. To make adjustments using a screwdriver, turn the spindle clockwise to raise the value. After you are done, you will need to retighten the locking screw. Using a screwdriver to make adjustments to the reset function of the switch, insert the screwdriver into the eye of the lobe. The switch is currently in position 1, which indicates manual reset for both the low and high pressure sides of the switch. Moving the lobe to position 2, as seen here, now you have an automatic reset on the low pressure side and still retaining the manual reset on the high pressure side. Position 3, as demonstrated here, will give you an automatic reset on both the low and high pressure sides. Position 4 sets the switch to a manual reset on the low pressure side while giving you an automatic reset on the high pressure side. With this final adjustment made, your KPU pressure switch is now ready for use. To learn more about this topic, check the description. And for more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US. And thanks for watching.